Korean people and some white people. Parents can be okay in some case, but it's different in many cases. If other people don't like it, totally, you can agree. I can agree that. Everybody too. But JPP Porter. Many of some of the other Asian people, they try to like befriend, or are you in the same race with the mayor? They usually like maybe heard from other side of the Japanese Asian too, so that's why they asked a lot. But no, I'm not. But many people like that too. So yeah, that's all cool. So yeah. Anyways, if you use Periscope or live stream, some of the other people, maybe like him too, try to hack or try to, maybe gossip the bad things too. So those are we have to be careful. A little bit we can notice, I can notice too. We all can notice, oh yeah, there are some of the, like those people also using the internet too. So some parts, if other people trying to greenwash you or trying to manipulate you or trying to speak over the, some of the subject, it's a good thing when we have the good allies and good other friends. But we have to be careful. We have to be careful. Yeah, thanks for talking about the personal comments right now on here too. A private comment. Yeah, he is maybe he's like 60 year old, a little bit white hair, Japanese man. He said he's Japanese, but maybe he's not. Maybe he's a little bit mixed, because there are so many mixed people inside the busy Tokyo area. They are active. I noticed it later. Because of the many experiences. I talked to so many people. I went out so many different places in Tokyo before. Everywhere I went there. So yeah. And there are so many good people, good friends there too. So that's great. I mean, some of the good friends, like nickname Asuka, I miss her. We really should talk more. But I think I changed my phone number. So yeah, I have to really put the effort on that. Anyways, and so he was, he's maybe 6'4", maybe, no, his height is 5'3", or 5'4", or 5'3½", and he's maybe a little bit overweight, not too overweight, and a 60-year-old, and a little bit of white hair, and wearing the glass. And that was around when he was trying to grab me on my arm in the church. It was kind of annoying, so I ignored and I shut it off, of course. And tried to act like I'm less attractive. And so that's when we all can shut off all those men. But here, that kind of annoying incident happened was in a busy Tokyo area. It was 2013, maybe 3 years ago or 2 years ago. Yeah. But there are so many good people, like good allies, the people I liked to always. But sometimes I was just too busy, just like many other my Japanese friends there in Tokyo. Before 3 years ago, 2 years ago, or 4 years ago, maybe 3 years ago. So yeah, sometimes I was a little bit too busy, but yeah. Right, those are some of the other segment part, other chat part, but yeah, thanks for hanging. look like my age, so definitely we should talk, we can talk. Other good friends, because I like them. I think that's good. Anyway, love you. Have a great day.